Should always want a surrogate like Nina Turner out there. Jason Johnson learned a lesson today. You don't go against somebody who has it right. Righteous indignation doesn't really matter. Nina Turner is correct. Mike Bloomberg has to be considered an oligarch, especially how he's entered this race, especially how he is buying his entry into the race with the amount of money that he has. It's amazing to me that somebody would try to call out Nina for calling Bloomberg an oligarch based on how he's running. It's ridiculous. Check out Nina, how she defends herself. This is the way it's done.
A guy or a woman who has all the money in the world and can spend all that money, and I bet that Mike Bloomberg makes enough on a daily basis to finance this campaign. How do you beat him?
Well, he's doing it, Chris, already, and we should be ashamed of that as Americans, people who believe in democracy, that the oligarchs, if you have more money, you can buy your way. Now, but to your point...
You think Mike Bloomberg's an oligarch? Come on.
He is. Okay. I mean, he skipped Iowa. Iowans should be insulted. Not going to New Hampshire, buying his way into this race, period. The DNC changed his rules. They didn't change it for Senator Harris. They wouldn't change it for Senator Booker. They didn't change it for Secretary Castro. They changed
it. Did he buy his way into the debates?
Absolutely he did.
Because Jason Johnson had such a reaction to something just said, I would like you to react again to something just said.
Yeah, look, calling Mike Bloomberg an oligarch has implications in this country that I think are unfair and unreasonable. I disagree with a lot of things Mike Bloomberg has done as a mayor. But oligarchy, in our particular terminology, it makes you think of some rich person who got their money off of oil in Russia, who's taking advantage of a broken and dysfunctional system. Mike Bloomberg is just a rich guy. America is full of rich guys.
You know, it's just ironic to me that somebody would defend the wealthiest people in this country over the working people of this country. We need real campaign finance reform to the extent that a Mayor Bloomberg can totally finance his campaign. He doesn't have to go out to the people. He doesn't have to build a movement. He doesn't have to talk to people. He can buy his way. It is the same attitude that the elites, maybe Jason likes the word elite over oligarch, but it's the same attitude that the elites had in 1930 against FDR. All of them lined up against him, and he said, I welcome your hatred, because he was standing up for the people. And that is the same message that Senator Bernie Sanders has to the everyday people of this nation, that I welcome the hatred of the elites, because I am standing up for you.
I have no problem with criticizing the system. The system that allows Mike Bloomberg to make all the money that he makes, the system that allows him to buy what he wants to buy, the system allows him to buy himself into the administration and buy himself into the debates is a problem. But to call him an oligarch, I think, is a misnomer in this environment. And again,
it's ironic that you're defending somebody that is buying his way through the democracy. Yes, you are. You are defending him.
Because that's number two. Do you want to change your words from
oligarch? No, I'm not changing. He didn't tell me what to say and how to change my words. My words stand.
Exactly, her words stand. Look, Mike Bloomberg, if he really wanted to help the Democratic Party and he wanted Donald Trump out of there, he didn't have to buy himself into the election. He could have used his money to support any other candidate. He could have used his money to educate America as far as what this country really needs. But that's not what he wants. He wants to be president, just like Donald Trump wanted to be president, to protect his class, to protect the wealthy, to ensure that nobody does anything to change the capitalist structure of this country in such a manner that people are helped, that people are assisted. They continue to want to be the masters. That's what it's all about. Nina Turner is absolutely correct.